Ya llegamos al final de esta primera semana de festival y el ritmo de los estrenos no se reduce. Les podría, por ejemplo, mencionar la presencia en Cannes de Oliver Stone con un JFK Revisited, Through the Looking Glass. Podría comentarles del estreno de Benedetta, la nueva locura de Paul Verhoeven, donde en una Italia medieval obsesionada por las plagas, una religiosa estigmata manipula a todos y permite un nuevo cuento perverso y provocador al cineasta neerlandés.
Peut-être a-t-il mis Benedetta en transe, ou bien Dieu nous a envoyé une folle qui débite des sottises pour servir ses desseins.
De regreso también en competencia, el actor-director estadounidense Sean Penn se ofrece en Flag Day una colaboración con su propia hija.
You know, I went into this project looking at it. I mean, this is a job. I wanted to be professional. This is my boss, technically, but at the end of the day, he's also my father, and we have a complex relationship, and we're both alpha, and I think that can sometimes clash, but I think it worked out in the end.
The first image I had when I was reading the script the first time was this one's face, and that maintained, and so with that came all of the rest of it, and of course the story itself is compelling. It's compelling for all the reasons that you know, I think are clear, and Jennifer had written such a beautiful book, so that also became a kind of Bible and reference, and on we went.
Esta noche, México estará de nuevo en la alfombra roja. Les comentaremos mañana.